Hey guys, Thunder E here, and today we're going to be unboxing and setting up the brand new Norton Core. This is a secure router, but not just any type of router. This actually brings network level security to your home, which is pretty cool. Now, I just want to let you know that this video is sponsored by Norton, but all thoughts or opinions are my own. And I also know that some of you might have had a bad experience with the brand Norton, but I want to actually focus on what this device can do. This is a brand new device, and this is aimed at bringing, like I said, network security to your home, and also focusing on things like IoT devices within the home, because there's really nothing that covers that. So that's what we'll be taking a look at with the Norton Core in this setup video. So what do we have else in the box? We do have some instructional material, I will let you know, this thing is meant to be set up pretty easily by anyone. Ethernet cables there, and we have a power plug. So taking a closer look at our cord, what it looks like, well, it looks like a multi-sided bowl shape router. We've got Ethernet ports there, three out, and of course one in to USB 3.0, and a power plug with a reset button. And that's how you connect it. You connect it directly to your modem via the Ethernet, and you plug in the power. And that's all you need to do in terms of physical setups. And it does light up at the bottom, which is pretty nice. So you make sure you go ahead and download the Norton Core app on your smartphone, follow the instructions, and the setup process is pretty easy. You can read, of course, the agreement info. But once you go ahead and accept that, you're going to basically go through a very simple process in setting, making sure your Wi-Fi or your Bluetooth are on, because it's going to connect directly to your core itself. And it shows you all the different steps, letting you know the things you have in your box, what you need to actually connect and how to connect it. So either connecting directly to your modem or you're using it as a pass-through gateway. Those things are there and visible. So I like that aspect about it. And it goes step by step. So technically, if you use the app, you don't really need me, but it's nice to see that a company actually puts this there. I've used a bunch of routers, and I haven't seen a lot of steps like this, which just make it easy for people setting up their home internet network. So once you've gone through the steps, and I've connected it as you saw earlier, I'm just gonna go ahead, walk through, and hit next here. And this will search for it, and it literally took a minute and a half to find my router. And it goes through a bunch of setup procedures, confirming updates. Once the updates are in, you can go ahead and, you know, definitely hit next. And once you actually do that, you're going to be asked to set up your wireless signature, so the name of your Wi-Fi network. You set that up, and it pretty much runs through, and it's done. It's very simple. It's really easy. I just didn't show the setup on screen because I don't want to show my password. And you are done. So now you're into the Norton Core software, and it's really simple and easy. It shows you your score in terms of security, the traffic scan. Right now, there's none because I just set it up. Devices connected, internet speeds, and of course, guest password. Now my speeds, I can definitely run a speed test if I want to, but I already ran that initially for me, showing 80 to 83, and my network, I get 75, that's what I should be getting, so I'm getting slightly more, which is great in there. There's priority devices, bandwidth, all that stuff is included, but you can clearly see that quickly off your device. Now, when we head back, you can also go ahead and set up a guest network if you want to. Now, this router supports 2.4 or 5 gigahertz bandwidth, and you don't have to customize that. It will basically manage those devices for you. And it shows you your security level. So basically saying that I did a poor job in my setup and I should improve certain things. So weak password maybe is one, double detect network, things like that, which is good. So it shows you exactly how to improve what you have. So I like that, this kind of features in there. People, shared network, you've got devices. So you've got all that built into this, and that's pretty good. So that's pretty much it, guys. It's a very simple process with Norton Core. I'll be using it for quite a bit, and I'll be checking out different things about it. But if you definitely want to pick one up, and this is something for you, especially watching how easy it is, you can definitely use our link down below to check out the Norton Core. I think it's a really cool setup, and also it looks like it should handle at least your very basic needs in terms of productivity and entertainment at home. So any questions, guys, any comments, let us know. Don't forget to like and share this video, favorite this video, subscribe to the channel, and always enjoy your entertainment.